I chose medicine to have the ability to comfort and care for people. I specifically chose urology because I wanted to do something surgical, to be able to provide immediate relief and yet be in a specialized setting so that I could drill down to a very nitty-gritty and know the details of a very specific field. I practiced general urology. I did not do a fellowship to specialize in a specific area, but it ended up over the years I specialized in andrology, taking care of a lot of erectile dysfunction issues with that, because most guys are afraid or ashamed to come and talk to a lot of physicians about that. And I want to provide a safe space for them to be comfortable to talk to me about anything. What I find rewarding about my specialty is going to sound very basic. It's the ability to connect with people, to take away their pain and suffering, and yet treat the patient holistically, to understand and talk to the person, establish relationships. That's the single biggest thing, the rewarding thing for me. One of the most difficult parts of medicine is this established rapport instantaneously. Somebody's coming to you and they're willing to trust their life in your hands. And how do you establish that right away is basically introduce yourself, always smile, and listen, and listen, and ask, and listen again. After a patient leaves my office, I would like their most important takeaway and the impression of me to be that he cared, he listened, and he tried to take care of my problem.